Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we're going to talk about one of the most popular games out there, PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds, also known as PUBG. This game has taken the world by storm, and we're going to dive deep into what makes it so great. PUBG is a multiplayer battle royale game developed by PUBG Corporation, a subsidiary of Bluehole, Inc. It was released in 2017 and quickly gained a massive following, with millions of players logging on to play each day. The game is available on multiple platforms, including PC, Xbox, PlayStation, and mobile devices. First, let's talk about the basics of PUBG. It's a battle royale game where you and up to 99 other players are dropped onto an island and must fight to be the last person or team standing. The game has several different maps, each with their own unique challenges and terrain. Now, let's get into what makes PUBG so addictive. The game's realistic graphics and immersive sound effects make you feel like you're really in the game, and the constant tension of trying to survive keeps you on the edge of your seat. The game also has a wide variety of weapons and vehicles, which adds to the excitement and strategy of the game. One of the most impressive aspects of PUBG is the level of strategy involved. Whether you're playing solo or with a team, there are countless decisions to make: where to land, which weapons to use, how to approach other players, and when to make a run for the safe zone. Each game presents a unique challenge, and the best players are those who can adapt quickly and make smart decisions on the fly. PUBG has also become a popular game for esports tournaments, with professional players competing for millions of dollars in prize money. This has helped to further increase the game's popularity and has solidified its place as one of the top battle royale games in the world. If you're new to PUBG, I highly recommend giving it a try. It's a challenging and rewarding game that will keep you coming back for more. And if you're already a fan, be sure to share this video with your friends and fellow gamers. Here are the minimum system requirements for PUBG on PC. Operating system. You'll need a 64-bit version of Windows 7, Windows 8.1, or Windows 10 to play PUBG on PC. Processor. You'll need an Intel Core i5-4430 or an AMD FX6300 processor to run the game. Memory. You'll need at least 8GB of RAM to run PUBG on your PC. Graphics. You'll need an NVIDIA GeForce GTX 960 with 2GB of VRAM or an AMD Radeon R7 370 with 2GB of VRAM to play the game. DirectX. The game requires DirectX version 11 or higher to run. Network. You'll need a broadband internet connection to play the game online. Storage. You'll need at least 30GB of free space on your hard drive to install and run PUBG. That's it for today's video on PUBG. We hope you enjoyed learning more about this incredible game. Whether you're a casual player or a hardcore esports competitor, PUBG offers something for everyone. As always, don't forget to like and subscribe for more gaming content, and we'll see you in the next video. If you enjoyed this video and would like to see more gaming content, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications so you never miss a video. By subscribing, you'll be joining our community of gamers and helping us to create even more exciting content. We appreciate your support and can't wait to share more with you.